Hello guys! So, pa-ride na tayo galing sa Bumondok Falls nang nakasalubong ko ang isang fairy.
Thank you very much for calling me a fairy.
Yes, you look like a fairy to me. Her name is Lola Erlinda Daduyog.
Yes, sir.
Lola Erlinda, so how old are you, Lola?
I'm 85 years old.
85 years old, yes. And yet she can still manage to go up and down this very steep.
Because, you know, our secret, the secret of an igorot is... since we were born, we are eating organic. That's why we are old in age, but young in appearance.
Wow. Yes, actually.
That is our secret.
Actually, Lola, you look like my grandmother from my mother's side.
Maybe she's only 60 years old.
No, she passed away when she was 93.
Wow.
But you look like her when I was young.
Wow, very good. Just like me.
Yes. 83 years old, Lola Erlinda. So, kapag nakita niyo siya, guys, dito, you better know how to speak English because she does.
Yeah, of course. We are trying to speak English so that we can talk some tourists coming here in our place because during our term, because there's no school here, when the school was open, the teacher is not offering Filipino, only English.
Only English.
Yes. But for me, I cannot talk Tagalog, but I can understand. But I cannot express it in Tagalog.
In straight sentence.
Yes.
So that's why foreigners love the Philippines so much because everywhere they can talk to anybody, right, Lola?
Yeah.
So Lola, I won't take much of your time. Nice meeting you, Lola Erlinda.
Come next year. I will not die tomorrow.
You won't, Lola. You'll live up until more than 100 years.
Yes, so that I will get the centennial from the government.
Yes, 100,000. Yeah, balato.
It's 130.
130?
Yes, 130,000.
Okay. Praise God. Yeah. God's name. Bye-bye, Lola Erlinda. Nice talking to you.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Welcome this year.